Welcome back. It's not just another football game for the Northwood Falcons. If they garner a win tonight, not only do they remain undefeated in 2018, but it will be the first time the Falcons have been 10-0 in program history. The Falcons closing out the regular season against the Bossier Bearcats and getting right to work. Luke Bogan finding Jimmy Evans, and he takes off down the sidelines, but gets taken down into Bossier territory. And the Falcons finishing off the drive, Terrence Cook getting the feed here, bounces off a would-be tackler and cruises in for the score. Northwood leading by 7. Later in the first, Falcons turning to Cook again. And what do Cooks do well? Well, they eat. He punches it in from a few yards out, extends the Northwood lead to 14, and they go on to make history. Northwood getting the win 56-28, the final.